The Milwaukee County Medical Examiner identified an 8-year-old shot and killed over the weekend. Milwaukee police tell 12 News an adult was handling a gun Saturday near 18th and Highland when it fired, killing Tiana Huddleston. Police arrested a 47-year-old man. He has not yet been identified. Huddleston is the third child to die by homicide so far this year in Milwaukee.